Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to test your mental coordination with a little number called swinging the alphabet.